everybody. Welcome back to Opercat playing Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone for PC. This is a really old game, so I think we're gonna meet up with Malfoy first.
Well, well, Potter, we meet again. Having a tour of the castle, are we?
Yeah, kind of.
This is as far as you'll be going. You won't get past me, no matter how hard you try.
I gotta go to my lessons, man.
Potter can't get out of the castle.
What's with that line in the back of your head?
You feel better. They're surprisingly good fun. Here, catch.
What? Oh god, what? What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, okay, I'm supposed to catch them. I'm not supposed to toss anything. Oh, sweet, I hit him. Oh god. I don't want to be around it when it pops. Oh, that was a good toss, but missed. I'm figuring it out. Oh god. Well, stop tossing freaking stuff at me. Oh, that was really fast. You kind of suck, Malfoy.
Next time you won't be so lucky.
Like, why would you- I'm trying to go to my lessons, man. I'm trying to learn magic stuff. You're the one who wanted to be friends with me in the first place. Well, maybe not you in this iteration. But certainly in the movies, you wanted to be my friend. And even in the book. I'm just looking around for everything that I can. I'm still getting the battle music for some reason. It's weird. There's nothing I can cast my spells on, unfortunately. Well, I guess I'll just go outside then. I'm gonna be outside. This is cool. Two secret wizard cards. Seven secret areas? Is that what I said? Wow, this grass is very, very green, isn't it?
Harry, over here.
Whoa. Hagrid! Hi, man. It's Hagrid.
Oh, Harry, it's me, Hagrid. Good to see you. These are the Hogwarts Castle grounds, and I'm the gamekeeper, of course. Can't believe how quickly everything grows round here.
Well, it's magic school, so.
The entrance to the greenhouse waiting for you. Drop round for tea later, after your lessons are done.
Did he just, like... What kind of wave was that? Can I go back in the castle? Yeah, this, looks nothing like the castle that's portrayed in the movies. Nothing like it. What is this? Flower. I can't cast a spell on it. Bushes are sprites, of course. Why would they be anything else? This game is old. Hi.
After your lesson, Potter.
Oh wait, are you Percy? Oh my god, it does look like Percy, doesn't it?
You're not allowed in here, Potter. Get to your lessons.
I see you still got that stick up your butt. You want me to help you out with that? You've always had that stick up your butt, haven't you? That looks like the place where I'm supposed to go next. I see Hermione. Let's go explore this side first. Oh, I can cast a spell on that.
Get to your herbology lesson. Cost you house points if you're tardy, don't you know?
Does it? Well, whatever. I just want to explore, man. Sweet, okay. Anything else? Whole lot of nothing. Wait, whoa, what? I am the master hide and seek. You can only find me if you know the Alohomora spell. I kind of trapped myself, so I should probably get myself back out. It's a good thing it has that ability built in. Otherwise, I could have just gone back to the save file or something. Worst comes to worst. Hi, Hagrid. What's up?
You'll need to attend your herbology class. Professor Sprout's in the greenhouse waiting for you.
Nobody gave me a map of the castle. How am I supposed to know?
Never stop growing.
It's a magic school. I think that's kind of intended, the purpose. Is there anything over here? Seems like there would be something hidden behind there. Well, whatever. I think we can go a little bit further off to the side here, then. Because we've already explored that right side. Can I just get stay off the path and go this way? It's over there. Yeah, because Hermione's right there waiting for me, but I don't want to talk to her yet. This is so confusing. Slytherin!
Go to your lessons, Potter. You don't even know how to play Quidditch.
Actually, you're kind of right about that, but yeah.
Stick to your flying lessons, Potter, and maybe one day you'll make the Quidditch team.
So I send you off.
Limits to you, Potter. Go away. Go to your lessons, Potter. You don't even know how to play Quidditch. Stick to your flying lessons, Potter.
All right, you don't say anything new. It's a great way to get other students to shut up. They just try to cast a spell or something. Well, I think I've thoroughly explored anything that I can out of here. There's a whole lot of nothing. And it's just random flowers growing all over the place. The graphics are horrible. Wait, can I... Nothing... Can't even do anything with that?
The herbology lesson is just past Professor Sprout's garden.
Okay.
I'll wait here for Neville. I think he's got lost again. Go on, Harry. You better get to the lesson.
Yeah, I saw him in the castle. I can show you where he is. Oh, bye! Okay. I thought you were gonna go.
Go on. I'll be along as soon as Neville gets here.
Why does everyone just leave Harry to himself? How can you trust a boy like that? Okay. There's a dragon statue that I can do that with. It doesn't like make screeching noises or dragon noises or fire breathing or whatever kind of stuff dragons normally do. What? Well, I'm not getting anything really. Hermione's just wasting her own time now. She's just running around. I can show you where he is. I did find him at one point. Oh, well. Now I'm trapped here. That's freaking brilliant. So here's a garden. What the hell is that fire slug thing? What? Oh, good thing I checked over here. Because the mechanics of the game, I'm remembering. Just search around for everything. Really? I can't do anything with this waterfall? Huh. That's weird. Oh, whoa! Whoa, so much crackling noise. I'm gonna need that. Okay. Oh god. The crackling is too much sometimes. Okay, so that opens up that gate. Do I have to take this route every single time I need to go to herbology class? It's kind of excessive, isn't it? I just like flipping those guys over. They look kind of dangerous too, because they're slugs that literally leave a trail of fire. It's like, that's pretty badass. But, like, why? Why would you have creatures like this in an elementary school or like a high school or whatever? They're very young kids, my point being. Oh god, really? I have to go around the other side? And just collect all the chocolate frogs. Yep, that hurt me a little bit. Okay. Are you serious? Let's go around the other side. Wow, that's... Oh, okay. I see how this goes. Gotta flip that one over. And don't hurt me. And I think this chocolate frog will get me... There we go, yep. Cool. Whole lot of nothing over here. Is there a whole lot of something over here? No. Cool. Yeah, look at that freaking water on the thing. Whole lot of nothing. This seems like a really, really unnecessary path to take to the Lodge Greenhouse. It's like, do I have to do this every single time? Hello. Let's see, we're getting the music again. What am I hearing on the other side there? What are those? What are those? No, they're not shoes. They're weird piranha plant things. What? Can't do anything about them? I can't do anything about them. I just have to avoid them. Okay, that's easy enough. Good to know. I'm guessing the hedges, for the most part, don't do anything. Okay. I guess I just need to be in a quieter place. What is over here? Hi! Oh, okay. Okay then. There's a lot of stuff hidden around here. What? Just spin around. Oh! Hi. Lots of beans to collect, that's for certain. Anything else? No? Well, what else is around here in this, little area cut off? Hold on, nothing looks like. No hidden walls, just bad textures? Cool. But like I said, I'm pretty sure these graphics were amazing at the time, because this is like a 15-year-old game. It came out in 2001. So, nothing. Cool. Alright, I'm just, you know, trying to cast a spell on anything that I can around here. Not anything over here? Is there nothing over here? Okay. At least that's the easiest way to find potential secrets, is just move your cursor around. You gonna attack again? Ow. That hurt. Why do they have these man-eating plants in a high school? A magic high school. Why do these exist in a school? I don't know. Oh, okay. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? I doubt it. What's over here? Oh no, am I trapped again? There's stuff hidden all over the place, isn't there? Okay, so if I have a patch of dirt, I guess I can cast a thing in front of it. What? Is this where I'm supposed to be going? I kind of doubt it, because it seemed like there was more on the other side of that path. Hi. Oh god, hi. Oh, I did not know you were in here. You get things that are really creepy and ugly, and I don't like you very much. Oh god! Oh, no! No, I want those back. This place is disturbing. Okay. Open up the chest, just get as many beans as I can find. Pretty much. You can't cast anything on the dragon? Okay, that works. Let's go back. The camera is so bad. I'm trying to be better about it. It's only like consistent when I'm walking around. Oh no, please. Okay, I can go back. That would have been really bad if I couldn't. Okay, I can go back here. Yeah, so this way is to continue. I'm a little bit confused. Now there's two paths for me to take. Except these are both blocked off, so that doesn't help a whole lot. I could probably come back for that later. I don't need it right now. Okay, I see how this goes. Ow. Didn't like that. Oh, is that how we... Oh, that's easy enough. Never mind. So that'll open up that gate. But nothing else? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. So I can do this one though. So my conversation is really boring when I don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing something new pretty much. Well, it's probably not boring, at least I'm talking. Yeah, but seriously, why do they have these in a school? Is it gonna take a break? It's gonna keep endlessly chomping like that. You can't do anything about it. Okay, just go. Okay, I made it. Oh my god, these things are everywhere. Very confused. Okay. More hidden things. Look how bad that water looks, holy crap. Why do you need to climb? You don't need to climb up there. Okay. Grab all the beans. No, don't climb. What are you doing, man? Do we really have to take this freaking path to get the herbology every day? So that's kind of bad, man. Well, they can't get anything else out of that, so I might as well keep going. Oh, I can do that again to close it up, apparently. Okay. Oh. Where am I going? Ooh, this is like golden or something. It is like all golden, had jewels and stuff. What? Oh no. Please don't tell me I lost that bean. Did I lose that bean? Oh no. Did I even grab the bean? Not entirely sure. What? Okay. Can I still grab the bean though? Because it already closed up on me. Oh no, I can grab it. Okay, good. I got it. And make it through there, and I'm on the other side anyway. Okay. Yeah, that's the gate that opened up. Yeah, so there we go. I guess now I'm gonna need it. Now to get past here without getting hurt. Can I do it? Nope. Oh, are you serious? Try to get me twice. That's a load of bull. Did I finally make it to the end of the stupid garden, man? Seems a little bit excessive, doesn't it? Yeah, this looks like... what? Where the hell am I? Wow. Oh, so that'd be Hermione and Neville going by. Hey, Ventriloquist twins again! Fred and George. They're like my favorite characters. Yes.
Thanks for helping us out, Harry. Here's a wizard card then. Hope you don't have this one yet.
No, I don't. Or maybe.
Come on, George. We've got work to do.
Okay. See you, Fred and George. Thanks for the wizard card again. The gun looks fancy. Guess I'll show off all the wizard cards and stuff later, if anybody cares. Oh, okay, there's a chest over there. I'll take it. I'm still just exploring around. That's obviously... I guess that's the actual greenhouse, but what's over here? Oh, that looks like another hedge. Yeah. And I think with the dirt in front of it is something I can do? Well, I'm going behind. Okay. Nothing to do. Okay. More dragons. I'll take it. That one looking at the other one. Wizard card. Sweet. Okay. I'm finding a whole bunch. I don't know if I'm on the right track or if I missed anything. I hope I did not miss anything. That would kind of suck, wouldn't it? Anything else? No, I think we're good. I just have to go back around. I wonder if they use, what's it called? God, what was the word? I should know. Ambient occlusion, that's the word. I wonder if they use ambient occlusion on their textures, because it's just like a shadow for no reason kind of thing. But look at that texture, man. They must have repeated textures or something, but hey. Well, I made it to the greenhouse. I think this is a good place to end the episode for today. So thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next time where we're going to go to our herbology lesson. I'm guessing we're going to learn a new spell or something. So I'll see you next time.